Hey, good morning, everybody. Today is Thursday, March 28th. It's Holy Thursday. And we're going to do a little thing different for today, for the gospel. You know, the gospel, really, there'd be two gospels today, the one for the Chrism Mass and one for the Holy Thursday service at night. We had our Chrism Mass last week, so the bishop gave a fine homily on those readings. So I encourage you to go to Diocese Reno Facebook page to look over his homily and read it. It's all about mission. And of course, we all have a mission. And then the Holy Thursday Mass, which will be later tonight, will be about, you know, Jesus washing the feet. And if you want to hear that homily, then go to Mass here at St. Robert's. But I guess what I would talk about maybe is just a reflection on a Triduum, these 3 days. A Triduum does mean 3 days, and it's 3 days, one service pulled out over 3 days. It's a time for us really to stop our ordinary activities and to really put ourselves heart and soul into this final days, final day of Jesus. And not just to remember it and say, oh, wasn't that horrible? No, it wasn't glorious. But to think about what does it mean for our lives and how does it really impact our lives? How does it help us to live out our mission? And how does it help us to know our mission? All kinds of stuff. And so I love the Triduum part. I like the difference to it. And I think I just like it because it's also in the springtime where things start to change and bloom. And I had good childhood memories of Christmas. But I remember a lot more around Easter and the Triduum and those kinds of activities. So what I'm trying to get at is I really hope, excuse me, allergies this morning. What I really hope is that all of you, wherever your parish is that you participate fully in the Triduum Thursday, Friday, Saturday, if you really want, Sunday morning as well for Easter, and get into it, get into the spirit, put aside all that other stuff. You know, I know we have lots of activities with soccer, or kids' sports, and everything like that, but in reality, those don't mean as much. They ought not to mean as much as the Triduum. And what a great sacrifice, what a great example we make to our kids by saying, no, we're not going to the game tonight, we're going to go to church. We're going to give praise and worship to God for what God has done for us and what God is doing for us. I think it's a great sign and a great symbol and a great meaning to our kids. And it puts, I think it'll help them to put it all into focus. So hopefully I'll see you all tonight after that little guilt trip. Sorry, I didn't mean that too much, guilty. And I'll see you throughout the Triduum. Take care. Bye-bye.